Drums, please.
What's the date today?
It's the 6th of December.
Oh, it's recording. 6th of December, 2012. We're out in the woolly hats, woolly gloves, sand socks. Currently stripping Team Brazil's net back to the ghost bike. But unfortunately, as you can see, we've got ice dropping down from the net onto the court, which isn't ideal.
Pretty solid.
We got a rock our floor. We're flying.
Ground to go off, but you know.
Flying today.
Just dedication.
Fortunately, listen closely. Bit of ice in there. Oh, there's a slit there. There's a slit here. It's draining out. Yeah. Time to train. See you later.
So Chris, how's training?
Great sesh.
Yeah.
So I feel like I've just finished a day of skiing.
Really?
On the slopes, yeah.
So what's the benefit of training in the cold?
Well, concrete sand and a low net because the ice is weighing it down. So we've got some great angles today. And of course, ice cold beverages.
Know what it was, but now I see what happened. This the way that people respond to summer madness. The weather is hot and girls are dressing less and checking out the fellas to tell them who's best. Riding around in your Jeep or your Benzos, or in your Nissan sitting on Lorenzo's. Back in Philly, we be out in the park. A place called the Plateau is where everybody goes.